Now at 11, we start with that breaking news. An IMPD officer involved in a crash at 38th and Keystone. Witnesses say another driver pulled out in front of the squad car at the intersection, and that man was later arrested for DUI. As for the officer, we are hearing that he was taken to a clinic for some knee pain, but otherwise will be okay. Make sure to stick with RTV6 and our app for any new developments.